Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKill coming at you with another Madden video today. So guys, I'm very excited for this week, man. We are starting off with a banger with some brand new long shot content. Now, of course, near the end of the week, I believe it's on the 19th. So I don't know if that's Friday or the Thursday. I don't even know. 3 days from now, what day? The 19th is going to be Thursday. So I believe the 19th of October is going to be when Most Feared content drops. You know, that's one of my favorite events in Madden Mobile. But that being said, let's get back onto topic with Longshot. We know that Longshot was a big thing on console that they had, and they kind of incorporated it into Madden Mobile, and they released the blog when the first game dropped, and it was like, yo, there's going to be a lot of content. We were like all sitting around like, yo, August is when the game dropped. We sat through the whole month of September wondering like, yo, is there any more long shot stuff coming out? We can only play it twice, so what's gonna happen? And finally we got a brand new long shot, and that's Antonio Gates, the long time Chargers tight end. Went from an undrafted long shot to a record breaker, and I believe he broke a record, I think this year. I believe it was the most touchdowns by a tight end. Unbelievable. So yeah guys, we are gonna be playing the long shot brand new one here. So I've already done some things, but of course you guys check out this one right here. It's +2 catch. What's it called? +2 catch and +4 run block. That is gonna be to, it doesn't say to all. I'm guessing it's gonna be just to his own card. It's only gonna be to himself, so he's gonna get +2 catch to himself. So on this version, he's gonna have 85 catch, and his run block is gonna get a bonus of 4 as well. Let's check out the rewards. So there's two types of Antonio Gates you guys can get. I believe there's a catch and run block one right there, and then there's another one where it's catch and jump. So not too bad. And we also got Victor Cruz and Donald Penn as the two golds. There's some collectibles. I don't think you can use the other long shot collectibles that you got from Devin Wade onto this guy. I have no clue. But that being said, guys, we are in a point in the long shot that I've got to, which is chapter 4. Now, this one is the one where I posted a picture on Twitter saying, which one are you guys going to choose? Are you guys going to get the catch and run block one, or the critical and jump one? I'm leaning towards a nice catch and run block. The run block is more enticing for me because I got Gronk in my tight end spot, so I'm probably going to put him in the flex, so having that extra blocker with some better blocking will help me out a lot. So that's the one I'm going to go for. Tell me, guys, in the comment section below, which Antonio Brown did you go for, the catch and run block, or the catch in traffic and jump, or the other one? So yeah, tell me in the comment section below. Here we go. We just got to knock up the zones and do that good stuff. So there it is. All right, man, we finished off the route right there, the live event. What do we get from this one? Do we get the catch and run block out of this one, or is it just going to be the collectibles? It's just going to be the collectibles, guys. Now you actually get to choose. It's another branch. Do I want the catch one or the run block? I'm gonna go for the run block. Like I said, those are gonna add run block to my event. So this is cool. This is like you can build your own kind of Antonio Gates the way you want to see it. Do you want it to have catch in traffic, or do you want it to have jump? Do you want to have run block? And I think I saw someone have like 6+ catch in traffic. So I'm guessing if I do the whole tier, the whole arc, I can get just +1 run block. So that's gonna be 6 run block to this Antonio Gates. Like I said, for me, guys, it's just gonna be, and then of course you can go again. So I like this. This is actually a really neat thing they did right here. Really neat thing. And then also I could have changed my mind there and get a +2 catch. That's different. But we're just gonna get the running. Bo Jackson's gonna spin. No, he's not gonna spin. But I like this little touch they added to the long shot. Now, one thing I do wanna add and just talk about, I don't like what they did with the locker item. Now, if you guys bought the bundle from the last long shot, you did get a collectible that gives you like -50% of stamina. And that was because you got like Devin Wade's dad. Now you have another stamina booster that you can buy from the bundle. It's like, if we have this type of long shot, I would love to see a long shot collectible work for all the long shots, not just for one that's going to be in a month and when the event's over, it's gone. And I saw that with the GOAT. That really ticked me off. It's like, yo, I bought all these collectibles, these locker items for the GOAT challenge, for the GOAT content. When the GOAT content disappeared, never see those live events again. Those locker items that you paid Madden cash for are obsolete, man. There's use. And I know I did not touch him for Color Rush. Now, of course, if I play this one, so that's sick. It, now, if I wanted to change my mind, And I already got the run block, and I want to get a balance of run block and catch. I can play this live event, or if I want just six straight run block, I can go over this one right here. And I'm going to go for the straight six run block. Love the artwork, man. Shout outs to the artwork team. They put in a lot of work. This looks insane. It just looks so clean. So yeah, there we go. We get the blocking. We got to get 45 rushing yards. Did we even start the 45 line of scrimmage? Let's see what we get. We got the touchdown. No, we started at the 30, so we have to do this at least twice. Come on. Start us off at the 45-yard line so we can at least get a 45-yard touchdown in one shot and we don't have to replay it. All right, guys, so we finished that live event. There it is. All good. All good. Do we get the plus six Antonio Gates right here? We are going to get a long shot collectible, and there it is. We got five of them. That was the end of the arc for that chapter. So we got plus six. Antonio Gates with the run blocks. You guys check out some of his stats. And then of course we got those five times collectibles. And then of course you guys check out these ones. It's just gonna give you more long shot collectibles. So basically after that you are done. You just have to go ahead and you're finished. So let's go ahead and upgrade this bad boy. Let's go ahead and upgrade player. Yo, that is so sick, guys. You can put in Devin Wade. If you don't want Devin Wade, you can put him in. That is so nice. I might do that because I have a good quarterback. Don't really need Devin Wade no more. I don't really need Devin Wade anymore. And that might be a good like little throw-in. All right, guys. So I want to just a little stat comparison with the Color Rush Gronk. I got him up to 102 overall. Now, this Antonio Gates, I got him up to 91. But you guys see, he's still speedy. 91 speed, not too bad. 94 jump. Elusiveness is at 75, so that's better than Gronk. But not as good stats as this 102. But still, solid stats for technically a free tight end that they give you. 80 strength, 79 agility, 87 acceleration, 83 awareness, 93 catch, 84. Carrying, pass block is at 69, his run block is at 75, but it does go up by 6, so it's an 81 run block, and his catching traffic is at 90, so not too bad. Let's go ahead and put him in the flex and see what he looks like after that. So yeah, there he is. You guys check out his stats. Actually, let's put him in the tight end spot because you can't even see his run blocking stats. So yeah, let's put him in here, and he's gonna have 81 run block and all that great stuff, like I just said. But yeah, guys, we'll go ahead and get some gameplay with this Antonio Gates, so give me 1 second. All right, guys, so let's jump into this head-to-head match. I did get some new effects that I want to try out in this video as well, but let's try out a first, like, kind of long bomb to our boy Gates right here. He's going to be open up in the middle. Hopefully that safety doesn't come back and pick it off, as there we go. We get the first down and a couple. So I noticed a lot of you guys on Twitter were telling me, like, yo, don't vote for run block because run block's kind of useless. You want a nice tight end that can go ahead and catch those hard passes in traffic and stuff, in tourneys. And that's a great point, as, oh my goodness, I thought we were going to break out there and get the touchdown. But you guys gotta take an effect that my tight end is gonna be Gronk, of course, so he's gonna be in the slot, so not gonna really be passing him too much beside this one play. Other than that, I think it's gonna be better for my case, a better run blocker than catching in traffic, because I'm not gonna pass too many balls to my slot and stuff like that. As okay, we make the move as we get the first touchdown, shrugging off a guy, and there we go, we get the first touchdown of the game. Okay, let's get it. All right, guys, catch you guys in the next drive, because that was pretty dope. Let's check out this run block. Can he get that run block? He kind of went all over the place. We still get the 2 points, but he kind of went all over the place. All right, guys, moving on to our next drive. Let's go ahead and try to try a run play. Another funny thing is, like, yo, literally on my no money spend account, guys, we just picked up we just picked up a tight end from the Color Rush, and then of course they give us a free tight end. So there it is, that run block. There it is, Bo Jackson gonna truck through one guy, truck through another guy, and that blocking was pretty nice. So we're gonna go down because I want a touchdown with my boy Gates. They're gonna try out this play right here. I like this one a lot. If you have a quick tight end, it's a not of a bad play. 91 speed's not too bad, but look at that. Oh, snap, I ran out of the pocket. Whoops, ran out of the pocket, got a little too hyped up to get that ball out. All right, 3rd and inches. Let's go ahead and do this. We still got to scramble. The whole team is going crazy. There it is. Boom, get past one guy. Look at that, just sneaking through in, and he gets the touchdown like always, and that is my boy Gates getting the touchdown right there. So yeah, guys, that's the second touchdown. Second, I guess going in time to see some run blocking. So he's right here. So you guys can watch him right there. Let's see what he does. He's gonna run. He's gonna give us that nice block right there, and I'm gonna use that block. We have the 2 points. All right, man. Let's go ahead and move on to our final drive here, guys. Let's see this one right here. A lot of play action passes are really nice for the tight end for long bombs. They got a lot of options right here. Two man coverage. Here we go. He catches it. He spins out. Look at that speed. How did he escape that? How? He's a magician, bro. How did he get that? Oh my goodness. He's just gonna walk in the end zone. Too much of a beast right there. Antonio Gates, man. That man is a bad man. He's gonna Gronk spike it. Oh my goodness. But yeah, guys, let me go back to the card animation so we can take one more look at the stats. So I'll catch you guys there in a second. So yeah, guys, that is one more look at my boy Antonio Gates. I got him up to 92 overall. I did throw in my Devin Wade. And tell me, guys, in the comment section below, which stat boost are you going for, or which one did you go for? Did you go for a straight one stat, either catch, run block, catch in traffic, or jump? Or did you go for the balance route, and or which balance route did you guys take? So tell me, guys, in the comment section below. Really want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, really hyped up about this week with most. But yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are tuned to for everything Madden Mobile, and that's right here on the channel. Always stay hyped, and I'll catch you guys soon. Peace.